Now, what you want to do is you want to get concealer, something that can first cover up your face before you put anything on there. So I'm just going to smear that on my cheeks, on my chin, and on my forehead just to get that all done. Then I have this New York type of powder type of concealer type of thing. It's just to help out the concealer. So just blooming up. Then I have this Laurel mascara, and I'm just gonna place that right on to my face. And then this does not have a brand, but all you'll be needing is a pinkish color, type of peach color, to get on the top under your eyebrows, and then above your eyelashes I have this other type of darker pink that I can just put over my eyelashes. And then I have this Sephora type of pink lipstick, peachy color, really cute. Now for this flower bloom type of outfit, I just have this two-piece flower kind of kitten looking shirt with these pants, white and blue, and this kind of flower looking pink sandals. And I just have my hair down for that. Now, for this one, the aqua egg is just all kind of aqua blue colors. I have my hair up with this blue type of, headband. And then this blue shirt, blue and white kind of cut. And then cut pants that are not fully cut, but just white. And you could have any white shoes with that. And then, yeah. Now, if you still want to have that kind of celebration, type of thing, it's going to be Easter. I have this pajama, just yellow, with a flower on there, just type of tank top. And this colorful, smooth pants. And, yeah. Now for this one, this type of egg, really cute type of thing, you'll be needing an egg, some type of food coloring of your choice, and a cup, plastic cup, that can place all that in. And then that's for your egg yolk, just to leave it on this side, And a straw, a thick straw. A cup of water. And some tinfoil. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to poke a hole on the top of my egg. A medium type of sized hole. Not that big, not that small. But just a hole that your straw can fit in. Just try to poke that in. And then you want to see if that fits in there. Then on the other side of where you kind of poke the hole, you want to poke another hole to let out all of the egg yolk. Now remember, we don't want it too big. Now all I'm gonna do is blow out all those egg stuff onto not my plastic cup, but my kind of cup that can leave that in. Then I'm gonna place my egg inside of this water cup and just rinse all of the stuff inside. Get some new water, place that halfway in that cup. Add your food coloring of your choice. I'm just gonna mix that around, and then I'm gonna add my egg in there so it can give it color, not just plain white. And then I'm just gonna add that tinfoil on top of my egg and place pressure on there just in case. Then rinse all of that out, and I'm just gonna have a note that says some type of nice note. I wrote, "You are beautiful," and I'm just gonna tear that up and roll it into a small kind of thin roll, and then all the way until it's done, and add it inside of my hole, of that egg hole. And then there you go, really cute, kind of nice egg. Someone could just crack it open, and yeah, Now for this one, this peep gift, if your friend is obsessed with gift, and they don't have to be obsessed with it, but this is a really nice gift. So you can either have it like that, just with those things, or if you want it to make it bigger, looking tip as you can show, add like, you can add some newspaper and stuff, and then your little yellow kind of nice design things. I, of course, the best part, the peeps. And then I just have this card game, which I think is nice. And I mean, peeps are everywhere, so yeah. And then this really cute teddy bear. I mean, we gotta have something in there that we can stay with. I mean, I am obsessed with it. And then for, if you wanna cool down, I have this Nutella popsicle, so you can cool down, add some chocolate in there. So the first thing I'm gonna do is pop all those goodies out. And then I'm just going to have, put some Nutella in there for extras in each of my molds. And then to make it easier, I'm just gonna get a cup. I'm gonna put milk in there. And then I'm just gonna also put Nutella in there. And then I'm just gonna mix that up. So then when I add it in there, I will have Nutella and milk. And just kind of mix it. So that's what made a Nutella popsicle. And then I just am going to kind of, you know, tear off the rest. Get that in there. Pop all the molds back in. Put that in the freezer either for 6 to overnight. And then I'm going to take them back out. And, you know. Just, this is an easy thing in case it doesn't work. Just get a bowl, get some warm water, and put in your molds in there so it can actually help it take out. That's a little life hack. So, in case. So, this turned out really cute. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. And I will see you guys on my next video. Happy Easter and bye! Promise, I swear, wherever you go, just always remember that you got a home for now, forever. And if you get low, just call me whenever. This is my home to you. Wherever you go, just always remember you're never alone, we're birds of a feather. And we'll never change no matter the weather. This is my home to you. I know I drive you crazy. Sometimes I know I call you lazy, and that's most times. But you complete me, and that's no lie. You are my tuxedo, and I'm your bow tie. We in the car, sing, sing, singing our song. Walk in the building, tear it down like we King Kong. And in my eyes, you can do no wrong. You got a best friend. Deep is your love.